Great news for Fiorentina and Italy as Giuseppe Rossi is on track and perhaps ahead of time in yet another comeback from his latest knee surgery. It is always frustrating to see professionals struggle to stay healthy, especially such talented and exciting goal scorers like Giuseppe Rossi. Injuries are part of the game, of course, but the frequent setbacks can break even the most resilient of characters. Rossi is a fighter, dealing with his injuries with a big smile on his face, and I am sure I will not be the only one wishing him a happy and healthy new year when he gets back to training in January. Viola fans are on pins and needles with the prospect of healthy and informed Giuseppe Rossi, as at the moment they are sitting 3 points behind the Champions League places, with an average goal scoring record at that. So just imagine, Viola fans, if Giuseppe Rossi gets back to his pre-injury form and scores the sort of goals that he did last season. Remember, he had 16, and for the longest time, he led the Serie A in scoring.